Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Hello to you all and welcome to today's game. Eintracht Braunschweig in our match today, and they face Stuttgart.
Well, this should be a cracker. First versus fourth. Two teams thoroughly deserving of their places at this stage in the season. Two teams, I think, will have high hopes of being up there towards the end, expecting a really good game here.
Well, he really could be the star of the show today.
Must be loving the season so far. He's got 15, top scorer.
This is the lineup for the home side. Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
It's Stuttgart. We can look at their lineup now. Mitchell Langerak plays in goal. Emiliano Unsua starts with Kevin Grosskreutz as the wide defenders, and they just go with the one striker up front. Stefan Schürrwurbel is the referee. First half has begun here. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Sometimes players think they can get away with an early foul, but he hasn't got away with this one. It's yellow, and the referee showing no early mercy here.
Yeah, not an ideal one, that, for the player. He'll have to be careful with his challenges now.
He steps up for the free kick, and the wall lined up in the right place. It'll be a throw. Tries the through pass. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. That's a tackle. It's worth another look. Ooh.
Yeah, I think the boy felt that.
Emiliano Unsua. Building steadily here, keeping possession. In quickly. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Here's Asano. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And the goalkeeper can take charge now.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Kevin Grosskreutz. Moving forward with some danger. Shots on here.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Attacking now. And they're passing so well out there. Just working away to try and find an opening. The advantage law, really, that's helping Stuttgart here. Could have had a free kick. Happy to play on.
And shoots! Goalkeeper hangs on.
And they've cut it out. He's coming forward with some danger. Oh, good through ball.
He's got his shot off now.
That's a good block. Well, he's threaded. The break is definitely on. Here's the chance. And it's a heading chance now.
Well, the goal was gaping. And somehow, with the opportunity to put them into the lead, he's missed the target. Incredible.
Well, it's totally embarrassing from his point of view. I think he took his eye off it, Martin. I really do. That can be the only explanation.
They've got the ball back by that interception. That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Kevin Grosskreutz. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
He's been a shadow of his normal self out there. So unlike him, and hasn't had a chance hardly.
The second half is off and underway. Here's Asano, trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. The ref blows for the free kick. Tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
And now the shot!
Oh, it's the outside of the post and away. Keeping the move going. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. The defender really putting his body on the line to stop the cross. Just looking at the tactics of this match. Maybe this substitution will hold the key.
And he's up for the header.
Again, a chance maybe to get their noses in front. Didn't quite happen.
But what a good ball into the middle.
Well, there's nothing wrong with the ball in, but just didn't time it properly and it's gone wide.
Trying to find an opening, not panicking. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. On the attack here, and here comes the counter-attack.
He's had a go here!
And the referee spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner. A decent fist away by the keeper. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible.
Good pass, getting it forward. Good strong tackle. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
It's a corner. It is going to be a change here, and it looks like a strategic one. And this will be a goal kick. Kevin Grosskreutz. He's coming forward with some danger. Crisp defending there. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Well, just over 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes left on my watch. Excellent passing, great interplay. Spotted that well and intercepted. There's some potential in this move. Just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
Yeah, and there's a sense of anticipation within this ground. They think they've got a decent enough chance now to do the necessary.
He can put them in front. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
To the rescue, and how!
Well, the 90 minutes up now, and the scores are level.